I'm fixing to commensurate this trial here. We gonna see if we can come up with a verdict up in here. Now, since y'all say you ain't got no money, we have proprietarily obtained for you one of court-appointed lawyers. So put your hands together and give it up for Rico Pendejo.
You're my lawyer?
Says here you are. Robbed the hospital? Why'd you do that?
Yeah, I'm not guilty.
That's not what the other lawyer said.
You know what the, listen, you gotta get me on the stand, okay? I can explain everything. We can take him to your house. We'll show him the path that I came here.
Get up! Now, prosecutor, why you think you done it?
Okay, number one, Your Honor. Just look at him.
He talks like a fire, too.
And Pete, we've got all this, like, evidence of how, like, this guy didn't even pay at the hospital. And I heard that he doesn't even have his tattoo. I know, and I'm off. You gotta be shitting me. But check this out, man. Judge should be like, guilty. Peace. Yeah.
Jackson!
What are you objectifying on?
Come on, just get me on the stand.
Okay. Your Honor? I object that this guy also broke my apartment this year. Yeah. And you know what else? I object that he's not gonna have any money to pay me after he pays back all the money he stole from the hospital.
Don't say I stole, you're my lawyer.
And I object that he interrupted me while I was watching Oh My Ball!
Sure, we have a mistrial here, sir.
I'm gonna mistrial my foot up your ass, you don't shut up.
Please listen.
Please listen.
I didn't steal anything. I was part of an army experience.
Joe stated his case logically and passionately, but his perceived effeminate voice only drew big gales of stupid laughter.
You did!
Without adequate legal representation, Joe was given a stiff sentence. Meanwhile, Rita had awakened to find that the world's oldest profession was a lot easier when the world is populated by morons.